in a second, because it is overall bodybuilding competition time. So I'm going to need all my top winners from the divisions here in our bodybuilding division. If I could have all the top bodybuilding division winners come on out, we'll line them up. And this is where audience input. If you've got a favorite competitor on stage, this is where they're going to need your support. And I'll go ahead and turn it over to our judges.
All right, gentlemen, quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Face the front of the stage, please. Number 14 and 15, switch places. Number 16 and 6, switch places. Front double bicep pose. Make some noise out there, crowd. Come on. Relax. Front lat spread. My bed is in a small town. Oh, that's good enough. There you go. Relax. Side, chest, either side. Breathe in a small town. Relax, side tricep. Relax, face the back of the stage. Rear double bicep pose. Relax, rear lat spread. Relax, face the front, hands overhead, abdominal shot. Relax, most muscular pose. All right, relax. Let's have some posing music. Some posing music. Come on, make some noise out there. Who's going to win?
All right, we need that posing music. And ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Make these guys work for it. Who do you like? Let's hear it.
There you go. Make some noise for these guys. Who's got it? That's the way.
Wow, they work for that. I told you it gets intense. This is the big trophy of the night.
Ridiculous.
All right, we got the judge's decision. It's in. I know these guys want it big time. All right, I can't stand it. Tell us.
All right, so the winner is. God, it's crazy. Just look at their abs pumping out as they're breathing. And I was like. Like, even the runny tan looks sexy. The winner is number 16, Eddie Loper. So let it rock. was a trainer at Orange Theory. That would freak me out.
Eddie, hold it right there. We're going to get front double bicep or whatever your favorite pose is. There we go.
Oh, yeah. Life goes on long after the thrill.
Looking good. And, Eddie, this is your second overall, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yep, second overall added to the collection. Nice job,
nice job Eddie.
Which
Orange Theory in Glendale?
Do you want to
where, okay. Which Orange Theory do you train?
All right,
are you
gentlemen, can I have you all step forward? We want to get a picture of all you guys together. We've been trying to get a picture of our whole class.
I'm trying to find out. Eddie, which Orange Theory? In Glendale? Is that what you're a trainer in Glendale? Arrowhead one? That's crazy. I'm going to take a class.
He's going to go there. All right, gentlemen. Let me have a front double bicep pose. And how about a big round of applause for our top winners tonight? These guys have worked hard. They look great. All right, gentlemen, thank you very much. Good job, guys. Good job. And that is going to take us to halfway through the show. So we are going to give you guys a 10-minute intermission. Please visit some of the sponsors' booths out in the lobby. We'll give you a 10-minute break. And